presenting the book of this month, Encouragement for Mothers, by Dr. Annie Zach Poonen. When we think of the mundane things we do as wives and mothers, we may say, I'm just changing the diapers, or I'm just cleaning the house, or I'm just cooking and washing the dishes. But God is building His holy temple within us through all this. It is a wonderful work that God is doing within us. Not only are we bringing up our children for Him with His help, but He is also building His temple within us at the same time. Our home life and our family life are being built for the glory of Jesus Christ, and we can present our children to Him so that they can experience the same glorious work in their lives as well. Our family will then be a beautiful temple for the glory of God, and our children will be a part of that. May this book encourage and help mothers to bring up their children in God's ways.